So at Wake Up Wealthy, we operate on the proven performance principles of mind, body, spirit, and business. Yes, when men come into our group, they make exponentially more money, but it's not always because we show them money-making tactics. Yes, yes, we have the scaling systems for business that have been proven hundreds of times, but before we even touch business, when guys come into our group, we address mind, body, and spirit. And so I want to zoom in on body for a moment. Now, in order to become successful, in order to evolve into a more successful version of yourself, in order to grow a business, in order to lead others, right? Others meaning it could be a team, it could be employees, it could just be your family. In order to become a newer, more evolved version of yourself, you must regulate your emotions. You must control the state of your emotions. Now, when we are flustered, when we're anxious, when we are overwhelmed with something, it's really hard in that moment to just snap our fingers and change our state. I get that. I'm not asking you to do that. But what I am saying is your emotional mastery starts first thing in the morning. Your emotional mastery starts way before the moment of overwhelm happens. Your emotional mastery begins with how you treat your body. Your body has a budget of energy. And when your body's budget is low, you don't stand a chance at emotionally regulating yourself. When your body's energy budget is low, it feels threatened, it feels unsafe, and it's going to let itself be overwhelmed by whatever emotional state you're in. So if you procrastinate, it's probably because your body budget's low. If you allow yourself to be overwhelmed by anxiety, fear, doubt, judgment, imposter syndrome, it may not be because you suck. It may just be because your body budget is low. So things that withdraw from our body budget are improper sleep. You got to get your sleep in order, right? Nutrition, refined sugars and bad fats. That shit steals energy from you. Screen time, especially at night. Screen time at night robs you and messes up your body budget, right? And so when you can start to take care of your body budget, meaning eating right, getting organic greens, like stuff your grandparents told you, eat better, get your sleep, drink water, stay off your phone late at night, stay off your phone as much as you can. These things will re-amplify your body budget. It will re-optimize your hormones, which means in the critical moments that can make or break your success, you will have more emotional mastery, which means you have more mastery over the decision-making you have. Your life is built by the decisions you make. So by honoring your body budget, getting the sleep you know your body needs, good nutrition, good fats, greens, things like that. Staying off your screen as much as possible. Things that withdraw from your body budget. When you can really have a surplus in your body budget, moment by moment by moment, you're going to feel better. You're going to think more clearly, and you're going to be able to regulate your emotions. That's the superpower. Self-awareness and emotion regulation. Those are the things that will move you forward. So honor your body budget, and you'll find yourself succeeding more consistently and more effortlessly in 2021.